have you known each other, though? You both.
Since I was 17 years old.
Wait, 17?
And I was five, and I was five.
No, wait, what's that story? What do you mean 17 years old? How did you meet?
Well, I used to teach dance and cheerleading camps, and where we were teaching a lot, I thought of an idea to give the winners who would win in competitions the concerts that were in town, and it just so happened to be Journey, and I got all these cheerleaders who won, you know, prizes and awards to come to the show, and I took them backstage, and we were all in our cheer gear, and we met Randy as the bass player.
Oh, that's so crazy.
And I was wearing crazy outfits, Kels.
You were wearing crazy outfits?
Yeah, you know, you had to at that time. You know how the dog does it.
I love you so much. Well, wait, Paula, there's something else that I found interesting. I did not know until yesterday. Did Michael Bolton sing lullabies when he babysat you?
Yeah.
He babysat you?
Yeah.
Well, yes, I lived in a condominium, and my older sister, Wendy, was really good friends with Michael. And his name was Michael Bolton. That was his name. And he was an aspiring singer from Connecticut. And he used to come out in the summers because he had his girlfriend, who ended up being his wife later on, Maureen. And we were all together, and I would be in my brownie uniform, and no one wanted to babysit. And we'd make Michael would have to babysit, but he was the worst babysitter because all he cared about was music.
That panned out though, didn't it?
And then Paula and I connected again because when Perry left the band, when Journey broke up, after the last tour that I was on with them, we did a record with Michael Bolton. We did Sitting on the Dock of the Bay and When a Man Loves a Woman. And I was in LA, and Paula and I hung out with Michael Bolton and Irene Cara. God, Paula, we live some life, yo.
Isn't that crazy how different the chapters, like you look at your life in almost like chapters? It's insane, like, you know, who comes in and out and who comes back around. It's a crazy thing.